You have no idea what the lighting does to your complexion. All right, I have to explain this piece. This definitely needs an explanation. The Wizard of Oz meets Trumpets and Company. Our young man, he's a sophomore, he's a second semester sophomore, took it upon himself to go to the various major ensembles that we have and recruit people for an original arrangement of his. And he did this arrangement all on his own. And you know, keep in mind that he must have been sitting there at the computer. Nowadays we do arrangements on computer. And he's thinking of every aspect of this piece. There he recruited from the concert band, the wind ensemble, the orchestra, the concert choir. Anyone else? Percussion ensemble? He just went around and he has every faction of our ensemble or our department represented in this arrangement. The arrangement has vocals in it. It has some theatrics, if you will. And I heard him do this at a departmental recital, and I just said, "My, we just can't play it one time. We have to have another play in that piece." So I invited Jake Spinella and his friends, his posse, to come on and do this concert tonight. And we added this piece to our concert, but it's well worth it. And this just shows the originality of this young man. I have to give him all the credit for this. He did all of the work, and he's just taking his education and making the most of his education, trying to do just a little bit of everything. So he's conducting the work as well. He's in our first level conducting class, and he's doing such a great job. And I said, "Oh yeah, you'll do fine." So without any further ado, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Jake Spinella and The Wizard of Oz meets Trumpets and Company. Jake Spinella. Thank you.